Every one of you have your own stories, your own experiences, and you need to just narrate it.
Art and science of social media, how this platform is ever evolving and how it is growing and how the world is using it and how we need to gear up today so that we are not left out.
The bad guys are doing it and we being good guys, we are not doing that.
Social media is not new, it was always there. Everyone is catching up and it's time that we catch up. You can connect with people who you don't even know.
Ability to connect beyond your own network and leveraging someone else's network, that's the power of the social media.
We want you to come online and write what you know. So every action that you're going to do is going to touch someone's life. For working professionals, first platform that you need to be is on LinkedIn. You create a thought leadership, you use Twitter to radiate it. Be a part of communication, do not be reluctant. If you build a community, that community is going to come ahead for you whenever you need them. Technology comes later, people matter first. Your feedbacks are instant. You like me, you don't like me. It's on my face right now. It gives you a lot of confidence because it shows what you are.
Adapt these new things which is coming. Make them a part of their life.
Enhance my personal branding.
It's not some course you do like 3 months, social media is done. You need to constantly update.
Today's session was a great session. It was a very big learning over here.
Very informative. I was knowing some of these social platforms, but not aware of many such platforms.
Firstly, they taught us what was the importance of stories. Now they have taught us how to share our stories.
Awesome.
@ Commander Sandeep. That's how I will introduce myself after this session.